try to think about falling before I get on it. I have all those nightmares about holds breaking and me getting punked and falling before I get on it. So once you step on it and do it, not to try it, but to do it, you've had that conversation already, so you can focus purely on climbing. To decide 100% that you're going to keep going, and if you push past that hole, you're just in a new territory where you can't fall.
Realizing he was maybe a little closer to the line than he wanted to be.